Hello everybody and welcome to Bossk Bounty's vlog. I'm at the Birmingham ICE International Comic Exhibition. I'll just take you around some of the stalls and hopefully when I get around we'll find the main man, which most people have come to see, which is John Thomas. He's here busy signing all of his Star Wars action figure variant covers and his Marvel covers. And go around here. There he is.
Hey, they just need a new comment. I am cool.
Is that position up?
Yes.
Yeah.
He's here all the way over from Indiana. And everyone's got to come see him because apparently he has a... He's not very good at flying, so he doesn't come over that often, so I think probably be another 10 years or he comes again.
I haven't been called.
Cool. Lots of other awesome artists. Yeah. Comics who just did the exclusive variant. Mace Windu. Sorry about this, it's a bit busy. Loads of people seem to be selling the Star Wars ones, it seems to be pretty popular. Which is why I'm here as well. Some cosplay people over here, it's an awesome stormtrooper somewhere, let's try and find him. Ghost Rider. Jedi here, look. See what else we can find. Cool. Struggling to get through. Here we go. Alright guys. See how this queue's going. Well, it's the John Tyler Christopher. It's pretty big. So these people have been waiting here.
It's a quick schedule.
Yeah,
for
money for one. Let's go all the way around here. And then around there. And back on itself. So if you're sitting in that line for an hour, you might be lucky. Ah, I spot a stormtrooper. Let's go and see him.
Oh no, yeah, sure. We're not going to try and send stuff in a dress like this, lads.
That's it.
I mean, in this
sort of the sound quality
A really long bum.
Hello ladies, another thing I mentioned.
Great way to costume, mate. Superb. Anyway, it's been a good event so far, so really, I've got a lot else to say really. I'm just going to have a look around, see some awesome artwork, and buy something. Anyway guys, been a good event, well worth coming. And I'll see you guys later.